Familiar Music by Mozart, one of his greatest operas, was perhaps a little unfamiliar right at the very end. We played the concert ending that the composer himself wrote, but is not so widely known. The original overture, of course, ends quietly in another key, and we start the first act. That music, though, was written after the other two works that we're going to play for you today. Carl Philipp Emmanuel, one of the most famous of Bach's many sons, wrote symphonies all through his life. But the one we're going to play now is the first of his final quartet of symphonies, his most resplendent, colourful, and instrumentated with some very prominent parts for the wind. His music is completely different from both Haydn and Mozart. A few seconds of this music and you will know that you're in another world. It is, like Haydn often was, very daring, with some very unexpected key changes and little details in the music. I love this music. I think it has a great energy and originality. Particularly interesting is the fact that the slow movement is scored for just very few instruments and is in a very foreign key to the main key of D major. It was a great experiment, a great challenge to the ear, the way he does that, with the violins just giving a little light pizzicato accompaniment. But this music is original. It's unlike anyone else, and if you've never heard it before, I hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.